He says he actually enjoyed murdering one man so much, he wished he could do it again.
I wake him up and kill him again, and I'd like to torture him.
Among those he says he was asked to kill, reputed Philadelphia mob boss Joey Merlino, an offer he declined.
So they approached me, had a conversation, and as soon as I found out, I did a little homework, I told him, forget it.